Hello friends, welcome to my channel Sangeeta Basu Pleasures of Life. So today I am going to talk a bit about makeup. As the title suggests, I am going to open up a woman's secret, that is, what's in my office makeup bag. I see a lot of such videos and I feel it's something of a great interest for a woman naturally. A lady is always curious to see what's in other women's makeup kit, isn't it? Yes, right? I accept that. Without further delay, I am opening up my secrets. Hope this will be a useful video for at least some of you who are stepping into makeup or wish to do so. Before that, those of you who have subscribed to my channel, thank you so much. And those who didn't, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to be updated about my upcoming videos. Some of my channel subscribers have updated that they tried the Medu Vada shown in the last video and it turned out well. It feels so great to hear that. Thank you so much for trying out the recipe at home. I would love to hear from you all. Keep sending your feedbacks, comments and suggestions. So enough of the talk, let's get into the video. Hope you all will like it, especially the ladies. So friends, let's peep into my secret beauty bag. First thing that is coming out is a powder brush. This is from Miniso, an affordable powder brush. I basically don't like the makeup sponges that comes with the foundation powders, so I use this one. Next is the MAC Studio Fix foundation. I don't regularly use foundations, but if there are some serious meetings in office, I do prefer to use the foundation. Next is a MAC Studio Fix face foundation powder. Most of the days I use this one only. Easy to do makeup with this. Next is a Lakme eyeliner in black. One nail polish, just as a backup. Next is a highlighter by NARS. It's in the shade Taos. It's basically a rosy coral color. Very beautiful color. Next is again a blush by MAC. It's an orangish coral color. Again, I use it as a blush, as an eyeshadow. A lot of things you can do with a single product. Next is a mascara by Maybelline. This is called the Colossal Big Shot Volume Express Mascara. Next is a highlighter by Too Faced Cosmetics. It is called Candlelight Glow. I don't use it regularly, maybe when there are parties or office get-togethers or evening events that we have to attend. It gives a nice glow to the face. Pinkish, creamish shade. Nice one. Next is an eyebrow powder by the brand Urban Decay. This is how it looks. It has an eyebrow cream over here which gives a base for these products to apply over it, and thus it holds it for the whole day. Below this thing is a small brush, a tweezer, an eyebrow shaper. So I really like this product. I bought it from the Dubai airport. It's actually a sharpener by the brand Sugar Cosmetics. You can sharp the big jumbo pencil as well as the normal pencils in this. I didn't buy it. It came free with some product. Next product is from Maybelline. It's the
instant age rewind dark circle remover. You can use it to conceal the dark pigments on your face also. Next is a concealer from MAC. I'm a hardcore MAC lover. It's a very creamy concealer. I have tried many concealers, but this is the one I liked over everything. It's called the MAC Studio Finish Concealer, and I am in the shade NW40. This is a small travel size argan oil from the brand Husk. Since I have curly frizzy hair, I carry it in my bag so that if required, I can apply it in office. Next, I have some lipsticks. Now, there are days when I don't like to apply lipsticks. On those days, I use this Maybelline Baby Lips. It gives a soft pink color to your lips. Now, this is a matte brown shade lipstick by the brand Sugar. The shade is called Murphy Brown. A beautiful brown lipstick. Next one is also a Sugar lipstick from the range of It's About Time. This is shade number 2, Breaking Bear. It's kind of a soft pink coral color. What will be my makeup bag without a MAC lipstick? It's a bright red color and it's a popular shade called Ruby Woo. If you like bright red colors, please try out this lipstick. Next is a soft pastel pink color by Maybelline Color Drama. So that's about the lipsticks that I have in my bag. Some cotton pads. Next, I have a beauty blender. I like to apply my foundation with this beauty blender. Everything is over in this compartment. Let's see what is there in this small compartment. Some bindis by the brand Shilpa. So I have in red and black color. This is a lip liner from the brand Wet n Wild. This is a black eyeliner from the brand called Plum. A very beautiful black eyeliner. Again, a very popular black eyeliner, Maybelline's Colossal Kajal. This is a sindoor from Lakme. Then two eyeliners from the brand Sugar. This is in the shade blue and green. You can use it as an eyeliner or as an eyeshadow also. Some bobby pins. Some clips. And something that a girl should always carry, some safety pins. So that's about it. That's all I have in my office makeup bag. So hope you all liked my video. If so, please give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and be safe.